I spent the last 2 days at my friend's house making 1,000 paper cranes for my grandmother. She's gotten really sick, so sick that she lost her voice. With these 1,000 paper cranes, the gods will grant her any wish. They have to. Granny! Okay, Tari, what happened here? Holly? My grandmother? Where is she? Tell me!
Out of these woods? But how? This is incredible! Is this all you? I can't really understand you, but you're really amazing. We'll be able to find my grandmother in no time. She could have gone down to the Wendens' house. We should check there first. Is this it? How did this happen?
I take it Granny isn't here, is she? Figures. Now what? What are you saying? We're getting closer? If I keep going, will Granny be there?
Huh.
Thank you.
Huh! Huh? Huh? Whoa!
So, now what? Is there any way we can get across? I don't suppose you can do it, can you? This monster, Halmony, can you help me destroy it? Will that end this nightmare? Will it save my grandmother?
Whoa!
Where am I? The view from the top of this hill is amazing. I only wish Granny was here to see it. Granny. It's over now, right? Can I go home? Will Granny be there? I'm so tired. Maybe I should take a nap. Yeah, by this tree. It's surprisingly cozy. What's that? A hand? Is that? No, it can't be. Granny?